Hartley men are noble, and you'll hear a tale of woe. I'll tell the tale of the Hartley men in the year of 62. 'Twas on a Thursday morning, the first month of the year, when there befell an event that well may rend your heart to hear. Before the day when most folk lay still sleeping in their beds, the Hartley men are up and off to earn their daily bread.